Wistar has been bathing in this microenvironment, in this ecosystem from the very beginning. Really are focused on life sciences, not just as an economic engine, but also as a way to bring new jobs to the region, create a stable workforce, and ultimately be a driver for innovation. We have done this as an organization for the past 100 years. We had notable successes in bringing new agents to the market. What started as research tools became safe and effective medicines that were marketed and have changed the lives of millions. That's who we are, and that's a little bit of what we're made of. And we really think that there are great opportunities to continue doing that in the future. We're very excited about the opportunity to start a new center for advanced therapeutics. The idea is to really learn more about the biology of diseases, new pathways that could be developed into something that will eventually end up on the market and help people. I am constantly inspired every day by that resilience, by that commitment, and by that drive to discover something new. You know, coming to work every day and say, you know, I have an idea and I want to see what happens. It's for a moment in which all of that effort seems to be paying off. It's a fulfillment of a lot of hours and days and sometimes years that really materializes in something that wasn't there before. That's the engine that keeps that tenacity going and that resilience going.